these happy endings, how you left them all.
Freedom,
fire in my soul, fire in my heart, till you see you on the other side of stars.
I'm going. Oh, the journey starts from where we do first step. No one's going lies to keep me born and bred. Rose may be rough and tough, but it will be somewhere.
Nothing easy, get up and go, get it go.
Sometimes this journey is about these years, not about the destination, not who we are. No matter how far,
no matter how far,
how you go.
Start the show. All right. Just to make sure. No Tanaka. So we are going to tartar sauce. Just gotta find what's her face. Yep. Ooh, the puppy. Don't get me wrong. I would gladly go with him. But I want to get this tartar stuff out of the way first.
Yes.
Plus, it'll be our first adventure with Koroma. What's that? Oh, he's excited.
Oh, someone's all ready to go. But hey. Do you think Koromaru actually understands what we're doing?
I wonder.
Yeah, who knows? Hey, Koromaru! So, which is it?
Oh, crazy dog.
Huh? Nothing.
He said, resolve is shown through actions.
But he's just a dog.
Apparently, she can translate dogs.
What a freaking badass! You are the coolest dog.
Yep. Nice. Okay. Oh. Really now? Okay. Well, here's how we're gonna do this right. Koromaru. Yeah, Mitsuru. And Yukari. That's how we're gonna do it. Let me see. Yes, two theories, on the Hades and power howling. One obviously buffs your attack for the next attack, and one is severe dark energy. That's always fun. So with that in mind, he looks so cute. Look at him. Look at him. He looks so cute in his little outfit. Looking like Morgana. You a cute puppy. Alright. Up to 91.
We're counting on you, Koro-chan.
Alright.
Chest.
Oh yeah. not stopping you, buddy.
They're in our way! Kuro-chan's collar is working! He can summon his persona!
Oh yeah, Cerberus!
You're getting a nice steak after this.
So
doing pretty well.
You looked really cool out there, Kuro-chan.
We got around the darn treasure. I know why they did all that.
Shadow, what will you do?
Looks like you can target a weakness.
I'll take care of this.
You can hit a weakness with this.
Do it. Confess the layout. There's only one left. The enemy's dead. How slight you to peek in.
Oh, there we go.
Now I'm hanging on you. Out of my sight.
Thanks. Wait, do I have attack and make a switch? Nah.
Crushing victory.
No, I don't. I don't. Forget it, I got Goemon for forever.
You can do it, Kuro-chan!
Exploration is all about planning, execution, and adaptation. It's similar to working a job or doing schoolwork.
I don't know their weaknesses yet. Can you test something out?
Really? Well, well.
You're getting a nice steak after this.
It doesn't look like you have the right skills.
That we know of.
I'll go with
Fortuna.
Huh.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
And we got his spear dude ready. Good shit, boy. There we go. Nice. Get that maximum HP boost.
I've learned a new skill. Perfect. Just what we hoped for.
It's a rough shadow. Do your best to take it down.
No, I'll take care of this.
You have a skill that can hit a weakness.
I'll show no mercy. Yes, only two left. This is our chance. I'll slice you to pieces.
Very nice. Nice. One. Very good.
Perfect coordination.
Nice little stat boost for our personas.
I think I'm getting stronger.
Not true. Yep, look at the original one.
Doing pretty well.
We found the stairs.
Anything else?
Hey, there's a treasure chest.
You can hit a weakness with this.
Ooh, easy peasy.
Different from the others?
Is that?
Shit.
Shadow spotted. What's the...
Oh! He bumped into me. Damn.
Good job, Koro-chan. Now let's get back to exploring. Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Enemies, you can take them.
It doesn't look like you have the right
skills. Shall I move to strike?
Persona!
I'll go with not that.
You have a skill that can be weakness. Her leader took one out. Come leave.
Right, so let's do it. Nice.
Here we go.
That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
There are two targets.
Oh, that was close.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
You're getting a nice stake after this.
You can hit a weakness with this.
That was excellent leadership. Keep up the good work.
That chest looks valuable. Let's open it up.
Right ahead, too.
Apparently, there's an antique shop in Polonia Mall. I can't place why, but the shopkeeper looks Let's do this.
All right.
Prepare yourself.
It doesn't look like you have the right skills.
Oh, man. Let's get at it. Helm of Hades. Oof. Got half of that HP.
I'm down.
Damn.
I don't think you have any skills for this. You can hit a weakness with this.
That should be your third, you know.
That's it! Enemy down!
Pull the trigger.
There's Sona!
Let's take advantage while I'm still there.
It doesn't look like you have the right skills.
Nice.
That was a beautiful strike, Kirijo-senpai.
Hit on.
No. Oh, there
that's
goes
really
that.
Easy. Good job, everyone.
Ooh. Oh.
Oh, hello.
So that opens up the rest of the floor. Now, see if there's any treasures. Oh, yes. Quite a few we can grab. Oh, we're at it. That's the faster way.
Koro-chan spotted the enemy!
Yeah, that would be shit.
We can hit a weakness with this!
There we go. One more, huh? I don't think there's any point in grabbing Narcissus, because, I'll grab it. Not that I'll use it, but.
Doing pretty well. Three targets. They're weak, but don't be careless.
You're getting a nice stake after this.
Yep.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
So, cool. And just get the all-out attack. Boop. There we go. Just like that, on to the next one.
Great.
As always, it partially opens up.
It's so nice to have a team this big.
Treasure and that should be.
It's a treasure chest.
That's the next one. That's it. Personas, that way everything's updated.
Marvelous. I'm looking forward to. How may I assist you? Registering personas? Will you register it to the... I've completed registration. Will you register it? All registered.
Now he's worth it.
Will you register it? All registered. Will you register it? All registered. Will you register it? I've completed registration. Is overriding. I've completed registration. Will you register? I've completed registration.
Oh, the only reason I don't press them all the way is because there may be one that's like underneath.
Is overriding all registered?
So I always double check.
Is overriding? I've completed registration. Is overriding? I've completed registration.
See what I mean? This one and the registered. Ah! Nope.
Are you finished? We look.
The register one is higher, so that's why I'm like, yeah, I can't do that.
Yeah.
That's where we're going.
careless.
You're getting a nice stick after this.
Oh. I keyed that one, huh? Yeah, timely this. Bringing the goods in.
I don't think you have any skill for this.
Ooh. The shock. Oh. I won't even have to do much.
Undusted.
It's a whole lot of EXP. Yeah, dang.
My persona has a new power.
Icebreaker. We're replacing Bufu because we have already Bufu. Yep. Hey, go. Good boy.
So we've reached the 99th floor. The number is hardly significant, but we've certainly come a long way.
Oh, indeed we have. Setting the floor for this, folks.
There's no building this tall in reality, is there?
Even if there was, I'd never go check it out. Only remind me of this place.
Get out of here.
You've got the initiative. They don't seem very strong.
Shall I move to strike? Go for it! Professor Leia!
Easy piece.
It's over. No shadows detected.
Salut. Sure thing. Hyperbolic time chamber. So, since that's up and running. That's the only place we gotta go. Pick right now. Fuka. Always add Fuka, alright? Oh, Junpei. Oh, Yukari gotta get the jumper to 47 right away. Oh, Mitsuru. You know what? Yeah, Mitsuru. From there.
Hope we don't run into any creeps here.
Yep, that was it. Next one.
All right, let's get going.
wondering, how many different types of shadows do you think there are?
I've seen a bunch already. It'd be a pain to count them all.
I think Koro-chan found something! It's our chance to go first! Two enemies! You can take them! It doesn't look like you have the right situation.
Come find me! Persona!
You can hit a weakness with this!
Persona! Oh, perfect. I'll just add it, just because.
Nice. I've gained a new power.
Yes, I was wondering. Easy. So we gotta return to Tartarus for whatever reason we can.
Pretty well.
It's been a while since we used it. Might as well let it do the same.
Items can be a good way to strike weaknesses. Oh, I think you have an item that can target the enemy's weakness.
Again.
You have a skill that can hit a weakness. That's an enemy down.
Mitra.
Beautiful.
Amazing. You're on a roll.
Get ready.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
Easy peasy.
Mario!
took. No, I'm not taking that one. But it's okay, because it was an option.
You looked really cool out there, Koro-chan.
Yes, we got the advantage!
Looks like you can target a weakness.
Anything else? No?
Say.
Yep. Yep.
Great.
And luckily, up to this point, we haven't had to need to use it. But we can make quick work out of it. Remember, the only reason we'll make a quick work out of it is because my main character's level is pretty dang high. Nothing else.
My bangs are getting a little long. Let's schedule a hair appointment.
I want to try growing out my hair, but I'm worried about it getting in my face.
Yes, again. Get it, but I have no. I mean, it may be helpful. Do I want it though? Nah. The only reason I won't get it is because I don't have space. Otherwise, I would.
You looked really cool out there, Koro-chan.
Oh, there's a Monad door in here.
A shadow.
Five targets. They're not strong, but that's a lot.
Yeah, I just realized only three of us.
You have a skill that can hit a weakness.
Come.
Yes.
Get ready.
Oh, you only pick them when you're back at the thing. Damn. Alright. We're gonna do what we gotta do.
Hey, doesn't that chest look kind of different from the others?
I think Koro-chan...
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Yep, do that. We gotta find that Monad floor. And I want no interference. They will empty our views if available. Oof. Beautiful.
You have a skill that can hit a weakness.
Ho ho! Damn.
The enemy lines!
Did not go well for us.
It doesn't look like you have the right skills.
Alright, let me do this thing. It's alright.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
I got even better idea. That's
all enemies defeated.
It's over.
Good work out there.
Very nice.
Oh, hello.
Not that there was anything left to look for. Perfect.
Powerful enemy spotted.
Come back so we can. With that team. So, stuff.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering personas? Will you register?
No.
I've completed registration. Will you register it to the... I've completed registration. Will you register it to all registered? Is overriding it's all registered? Are you finished? We look.
Now, we want to equip other personas of certain archons that we already maxed out and stuff. We can't. Now it makes sense to do it.
Yep.
All right, let's do this.
I'll be able to scan the enemy soon. Haruto knocked one down.
I got it.
You can hit a weakness with this.
So.
Yes.
Here we go.
Alright, this will be easy peasy.
Haruto-chan, don't let the fear get to you.
All right, we'll be right.
Kirijo-senpai can't do anything right now. No way. You can hit a weakness with this. That's a win for the team.
It's over.
Good job, everyone.
Oh yeah.
Good. This will make me more effective in battle.
Okay. But for now. Yeah, she got such a boost that damn. Beat him at all. Yeah. Damn. So I'm least likely to use Mary Karen. The hell with that. Man, that was a huge boost on her character. Assess the situation. He gets good defense. He deserves as such.
Kuro-chan spotted the enemy!
Not even worth it.
Don't worry. I'm watching over you from here. You can proceed at your own pace.
Nothing here.
I trust you're not tired. Then let's be off.
The enemy's nearby.
One target. This will be no problem at all.
How about this?
Easy.
Now. Like fish in a barrel.
No. There's easy. Easy. For the lovers. You know what? Yeah, switch it up. Because I already have Tamlin's
crushing victory.
Max style stuff already. So. Might as well have Tamlin.
Perfect.
I mean, Queen Map.
Just what we hoped for.
Nearly? Yo, he was about to be out of stamina. In my nose.
Is that treasure?
Yep.
There's a shadow.
Oh, not worth it. This one can still feed.
A shadow.
We're gonna be able to catch it. That's the thing that sucks. And do we have anything else to get? Oh, wait. I go back. Oh, missed something. It's over. Oh, wow, near the beginning.
A shadow. What will you do?
Next floor. There's nothing there. I just want to make sure that it's a monad door here. Okay.
How are you? Another one of those doors.
Let's do this.
One target. This will be no problem at all.
Yes, yeah. Oh, one way to do this. There we go.
All right, that's a win for the team. On. Good job, everyone.
Justice, do I want to? I think so. As if I remember, I did register the video, so I don't mind. Just to make things interesting.
I think I'm getting stronger. Oh, hello.
At least we know where everything's at right now. Get them treasures and then we go to the next level.
Kuro-chan spotted the enemy! Kuro-chan spotted the enemy! Kuro-chan spotted the enemy! Enemy is rare.
Oh, knock him out.
A rare enemy. Could it be great if we can defeat it?
Uh-huh.
Hit a weakness with this.
That's so.
It doesn't look like you have the right skills.
You know what? Want to do it, but there we go.
That about does it.
All right.
No shadows detected.
All right, let's get moving.
That chest looks valuable. Let's open it up.
It's a treasure chest.
Yeah.
I trust you're not tired. Then let's be off.
Aside from that.
Yep, just go to the next one. There's nothing there.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
Pressure in the dorm showers get pretty weak sometimes.
Please report any problem with the facilities to me. I'll let the person in charge know. We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Oh, that BS out the way that we can actually.
There's a treasure chest. What should we do?
Almost done. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Got through this pretty well. Let me just register my Pokemon. I mean my personas. If JoJo stands for Pokemon, that's what. Oh wait. Oh.
Good day. Are you accepting
see
a request?
This?
Wonderful.
Nice.
Very well then. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering personas? Will you register it to the all registered? Will you register it all registered?
Ooh, that one no. Nope. So this is what I'm gonna do.
Ah, which will you choose?
This one is somewhat beneath you.
We already have Goromon. That's the problem. So let's try this. This.
It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
Uh-huh. You know what? Okay.
This one is somewhat beneath you. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a large
sick
amount.
It's finally time.
All right. Just realized I didn't have this one. Pill Rider, really now? I'm shocked.
All of this will on please choose the personas you would like.
Registering personas? Now then.
Which will you choose?
So. Yeah, see if I have any doubles, because that's the thing, I don't play with doubles. Star, Emperor Hank, Hermit,
to consider.
Chariot, Temperance, Magician, Priestess, Fortune, Lovers. Power. Huh. Okay, so we really didn't change anything in terms of.
Take all the time.
Hey, this works. This works. To consider. It's fine.
Are you finished?
I had to double check for a second. From there. Let's see how far we get. In a very smooth stream so far, I haven't had any issues. Alright.
I don't think you have any skills for this.
Shall I move to strike?
Don't know how effective this will be for the chat. Oh! I just boosted her theurgy phase, so yeah. Just gotta remember.
Keep that in mind. Electricity is useless here. Keep that in mind. Oh yeah, got her DOG ready.
What to do?
Situation.
I won't lose.
Yes. That's what we needed to.
Good work out there.
How are that face for real? 4A. Register.
I've been waiting. Marvelous. I'm looking for. How may I assist you?
Really now?
Registering personas?
Not yet. Close. Yep,
will you
can actually
it?
Do it.
I've completed registration. This is
see.
Your progress so far.
75%. We officially have it
very
three
well.
Quarters of the way.
We look.
Now, what I'll do is switch up. Switch out Mitsuru for Akihiko. The heck, sexy heart? The heck is that? We'll do that next time. But, good to know what it's for.
Oh, right. I ran out of protein powder. I guess I'll go stock up tomorrow. One strong shadow. What's the plan?
Oh. I'm tempted to bring Sati back in, but then again, I'm like, eh. Oh, there's really nothing here.
Yo.
Thanks. Got a whole bunch of stuff.
I see.
Okay.
It's hard to get a read on the layout here. Keep your guard up.
There's a shadow.
Found the stairs.
How are you?
What? Yep.
Yes.
This is a strong shadow. What's the plan? It's one of those chests. That chest looks like it's worth opening.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
Pass.
Haven't we seen that door before?
So, yeah.
Do this.
This'll be no problem at all.
What is this?
Wind is the way to go.
So
now's the time. Yo!
All right.
Yep.
Like you're distressed.
One step at a time.
You can hit a weakness with this. Amazing.
You're on the roll.
Here we go.
Hello.
Very much. Of course, we already got all the treasures. So that's one last thing we have to think of. Yep. There we have that.
Perhaps you could adjust. Is that?
Yep. Let's go for it. Yep. Gives me mental depth vibes. That's what I love about this. There we go. Tagarasu, the sun? Attempted. Oh, but I ought to.
This should help. What the hell's going on?
Sonata Senpai knocked an enemy down!
You're up, leader!
We got it.
You can hit a weakness with this! It looks like you're distressed.
I'll go with. Not that.
Looks like you can target a weakness.
Come!
Nice one, leader.
Let's do it.
Just like that.
Oh, I think you have an item that can target the enemy's weakness.
Good job. Oh my god.
Kuro-chan knocked one down. I don't think you have any skills for this.
Did some serious damage.
You've been knocked down.
Solid hit.
Sanada-senpai's in trouble. It doesn't look like you have the right skills. Sanada-senpai's in trouble. Someone back him up.
Yes, I need him. I need him.
I'll tear you apart.
There you go.
All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
Cool. Memoir 3. The true nature of the shadows has come to light, in line with excavated historical documents. Their origin will bring the world to its end. This has become readily apparent. The project should be stopped. May already be. The pink bikini. Oh, let me just switch up just for fun's sake. Not too bad. This is the battle panties where I feel a little iffy about. There we go.
Powerful enemy spotted. All right.
This shouldn't be a problem.
You're weak, but don't be careless.
Oh, he has no weaknesses. This one, he just... Especially at Oh.
One enemy eliminated.
Everyone.
No, Yukari-chan.
Too slow.
Impressive footwork, Sonata-senpai.
I'll take care of this. This should help.
No.
Thanks.
And now.
It doesn't look like you.
I had enough of their crap. Sucks, this guy has literally no weakness whatsoever, so he's a good tribute.
Sonata-senpai, your attack power has been weakened!
Power!
Oh, she's ready to. Got it.
Just one more.
If pulls out.
That's a win for the team. Good job, everyone. Oh, hello.
Same by defeating any destroyer. Nice. Acquiring the IN number. Yep. Goes up by one.
See.
Yep. Monad. No need to be here. Document 5. I hope to stay by his side, so I foolishly agreed to participate in the project. But the research was unbelievable. Should we really be experimenting with these shadows? Yep.
Good to see you.
Hey, we did a great job.
A request? Let's hear the results.
Nice.
Very well, then. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it? All registered. Is
finally.
Overwriting ex- all registered?
Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Are you finished? We look forward.